Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "By Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, your persistence in the oath regarding the family affairs is, according to Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, a greater sin than to pay the atonement which Allah Jalla Jalaluhu has made obligatory for it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4267.